look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are. There's an answer.